हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू मैथमेटिक्स क्लास। ऑलरेडी यू नो वी आर डिस्कसिंग डिवीजन एंड इन प्रीवियस वीडियोस आई थॉट द विच एवर एग्जाम्पल्स यू हैव सॉल्वड रिगार्डिंग डिवीजन, सो आई थॉट ऑल बेसिक एग्जाम्पल्स एंड आई होप यू प्रैक्टिस दैट ऑल द एग्जाम्पल्स। देन इन टूडेज क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट डिवीजन, बट हियर डिवाइडिंग अ फोर डिजिट नंबर बाय अ वन डिजिट नंबर। इट मीन्स आई विल टेक हियर वन एग्जाम्पल 3278 डिवाइडेड बाय 3278 बाय 7। सो द सेम एग्जाम्पल इज देयर, सी हियर 3278 बाय 7 means dividing here four digit number by one digit number. So this is four digit number, I am going to divide with this 7. Okay, so let us write the question. Draw a tent. So write the big number inside 3278 and divide it by 7. And already I told to write the tables. See here, then write here tables. 7 1s are 7, 7 2s are 14, 7 3s are 21, 7 4s are 28, 7 5s are 35, 7 6s are 42, 7 7s are 49, 7 8s are 56, 7 9s are 63, 7 10s are 70. Okay, so I wrote here 7 tables one side, and it's better to write tables. Okay, see here, next here 3 is there, 7 is big and 3 is small, so I can't take here 3. So what we have to take here, 32. I need to take here 32. Why not took only 3? Because in 7 one the table 3 is not there, and 3 is less than 7. So I want to divide the number, I want a greater number. So you take these two numbers, 32 is there. Then take here 7 1s are 7, 7 2s are 14, 7 3s are 21, 7 4s are 28. 35 is big, 42, 49 all are bigger. Then you have to take only up to this 7, 14, 21. Also big, but here nearest small number is 28. So take here 7 4s are 28. So 2 minus 8 is not possible. Do subtraction here and take this. This becomes 12. 12 minus 8 is 4, and 3 minus 3 is 0. Again you take here 7 down, so it becomes 47. Then see here in 7 ones a table, 47 is there. Check it out here. See here. Yes, 47 is not there. 49 is there. 42 is there. So 49 is big. So 42, 35, 28, 21, 14, 7 all are small, but nearest small is 42. So 7, how much are 42? 7, 6 are 42. Then right here, 7 minus 2 is 5, 4 minus 4 is 0. Next you take here 8 down, okay. Next you take here 8 down and it becomes 58. Then see here, less than 58, which number is there? See here, 7, 14, 21, 28, 35, 42, 49, and here it is there 56. They all are also small, but nearest small is 56. So you write here 7, 8s are 56. Then write here 8 minus 6 is 2 and 5 minus 5 is 0. Okay, so each term has its number. See here, this is divisor, dividend, quotient, and whatever we get answer here, no, that is remainder. So this type you need to write the answer. So here, see here, each step you have to know. Okay, each step what I have done here, I subtracted the number. In multiplication we added, but in subtraction we need to what? Subtract the number. See here, addition and multiplication have their relation, and division and subtraction have their relation. See here, in mathematics four important operations are there, and they are addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. They four operations are very important that you have to know. Okay, So here this type you need to solve the example. So let us take few more example. Dear students, if you practiced these examples, then only you are going to solve this kind of two digit numbers. Here you are dividing four digit number by a one digit number, but here you will get in next video you will get here two digit numbers. For that you need to know at least 2 to 20 tables. So please keep learning the tables. So let us take one example from your my practice time 1, and that is I will take here 4734 divided by, and that is 6. Okay, so right here 6 ones a table, 6 ones a 6, 6 twos a 12, 6 threes a 18, 6 fours a 24, 6 fives a 30, 6 sixes a 36, 6 sevens a 42, 6 eights a 48, 6 nines a 54, 6 tens a 60. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 6 eights are 48, 6 nines are 54, 6 tens are 60. So it's better to write tables in one corner. It becomes one type practice also, and you will learn tables also, and you will solve the example also. So take here 4 is there. So 4 is less than 6. I can't take this 4, so you take this 47. Then tell me how to do this. 47 is there, then take here 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42. Here 48 is there, I can't take this number, so you take this 42 is there. 36, 30, 24, all are small, but nearest small is 42. So right here 6, 6 is 36, 6, 7 is 42. Okay, so 7 minus 2 is 5, 4 minus 4 is 0. Next you take here 3 down. So here 53 is there. Then take here 30, 36, 42, 48. Here 54 is there. I will take this 6 8 za, 6 8 za 48. Okay, then right here this becomes 13, 13 minus 8 is 5, and 5 minus 4 is 1, 1 minus 1 is 0. Again you take here 4 down. Yes, it becomes now most of the students are taking this as a only 4, but it becomes 54. Then tell me 6 how much are 54? 6 9s are 54. Okay, so 4 minus 4 is 0, and again 5 minus 5 is also a 0. So here the quotient is 789. I hope you are getting my point. So please keep practicing this kind of examples. So let us take one more example. I will take here 1240 divided by 5. So let us write here 5 on the table, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45 and 50. So here I can't take only one, I will take this two digits. So it becomes 12. So right here, so less than 12 is 10. I will take this 5, 2 ja 10. 2 minus 0 is 2, 1 minus 1 is 0. Again you take here 4 down. Okay, 24 is there. Then tell me 5 how much is 24? 5 4 is 20. 5 4 is 20, and right here 4 minus 0 is 4, 2 minus 2 is 0. Again you take here 0 down, it becomes 40. How much is 40? See here. So here less than 24 is 20. I took this. Next here 40 is there. 5 8 za 40, and this becomes 0 minus 0 is 0. 4 minus 4 is 0. So this type you need to divide the numbers. Got it? So here if you practiced these examples, then only you are going to solve the two digit divisor as a number. Okay, so let us take one more example. Next year, I will take one more example. I will take here 4892 and divided by 2. Dear students, here you have a one more concept, divide to find the quotient and remainder and also verify your answer. Means after dividing whether my answer is correct or not, I have to check. So how to do that? Let us see. So take here, first I will write here 2 on the table, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. Okay, so take here, I will take directly here 4, because in 2 on the table 4 is there. How much the 2, 2 the 4. Okay, 4 minus 4 is 0. Next you take here 8 down. Next here 8 is there. Yes, how much the 2, 4 the 8. 8 minus 8 0. Again you take here 9 down. So see here 9 is there, less than 9. 8 is there, 10, 6, 4, 2. 6, 4, 2 also small, but nearest small is 8. So take here 2, 4 is 8, 9 minus 8 is 1. Again you take this 2 down, then it becomes 12. Okay, 2 how much is 12? 2, 6 is 12. 2 minus 2 is 0, 1 minus 1 is also 0. So its quotient is, this is quotient and this is remainder. Okay, so for this you have a one formula. Okay, so the formula is dividend is equal to, what is there? Dividend. Dividend is equal to, dividend is equal to divisor, divisor, yes, into quotient plus remainder. Okay, plus remainder, divisor into quotient plus remainder. So divisor how much is there here? 2. Quotient how much is there? 244 plus R means 0 here. Okay, multiply this. 2 4 is 8, 2 4 is 8, next 2 2 is 4. Here, see here dear students, I need to do here. Yes, here not 244, here 2446 is there. So multiply this 2446 into 2. 2 6 is 12, 2 4 is 8, 8 plus 1 is 9, 2 4 is 8, 2 2 is 4. So right here 4892 plus 0. So after adding this, I will get 4892 as a answer. See here, after this what I come to know, see here my answer is correct, because after multiplying divisor into quotient plus remainder, I got here 4892 as a answer, and here also a question is there 4892. So here my verification is correct and my answer is correct. Okay, so here I will give some example, do as a homework, and this dividend verification is there. No, I will solve few more examples regarding this in the next video. So solve these examples, because in your my practice time here divisor as a two digits are there. Okay, so solve this. 3289 divided by 2, 3333 divided by 3, 4012 divided by 4, 8923 divided by 6. Yes, this for you examples, do homework and send it to my WhatsApp number. Okay, this is your homework section. And verification is there, no? That I will discuss in the next class. I hope this class is clear to you. Thank you.